you want to name her?
Naturally. We can't keep calling her the child, and the specimen, while accurate, seems cruel. I simply have no aptitude for such a task. Hence, I have tasked all of you with finding a suitable name for the child in my stead. Go to.
Go to.
Well, I hate to brag, but I'm a pretty darn good namer of things and stuff.
Well, that seems ominous.
Let us see here. Bam! Got it! Norami!
No.
What do you mean, no? You got a better idea?
I didn't say that. Why should I have to...
Ha! I found you out, sister. You're afraid, aren't you? You got no style.
I most certainly am not afraid, you brute. Well, she could be,
Shio.
Yes, yes, that's perfect. And precisely what I was going to say. Thank you, Shio.
You're such a liar. Shame. If we can't think of anything, let's go with Narami.
Shio.
Is Shio already your name?
Yeah, Shio.
Well, it appears this was a vain exercise. The child has already been christened. Very well, then. Shio it is.
What? Come on! You sure you don't want to be Narami? It's pretty cool.
Nope.
Get out of work with me here!
Don't you think we should get some sort of bonus check for learning new skills? Anyone? Truth be told, I was managing my expectations here, but this may turn out to be a lucky break. Don't you think we should get some sort of bonus check for learning new skills? Anyone? I can definitely make use of this. Fame and fortune, here I come.
Mission start. Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
Target eliminated! Excellent! No way!
how we run an operation around here.
We rocked it! We did, right?
Wait, seriously? Seriously? But I had some gum left. I should really buy bigger packs.
Keep your eyes open. What if they sneak up on us? What if they have genius level intellects and tactical prowess like Machiavelli?
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
You just get ready to go home. I got this. You just get ready to go home. I got this.
Is in position. Make sure you're ready before you begin.
Here and hold back the enemy. Good call, leader.
Oh yeah, I can stand by.
I'll hold position here.
Your orders have been altered. You are to execute any origami in sight. Take them down!
Back, buddy. situation around here.
Definitely closing this mission, you black.
It's over. And we're safe. This is like the best day.
Where's that thing?
You should take it.
You're gonna get some rest when you get back, right?
I know you're here, you should take it.
Now you need some real power. Get this over with.
Incredibly sharp hearing, even by Aragami standards. They hear a fight, they'll come running. Their weakness is a vulnerability to spark attacks. Do your best to draw them apart in strength. Lightning tactics.
Still okay!
Enemy spotted! I'm going in!
Coda has entered combat with the primary target. Alpha 1, heal! Heal now!
This is very cool.
Don't get hurt! Don't get hurt! incapacitated!
Brave.
Move to support!
We won't let you fall out!
You... to save me!
Try anything once. That's a lesson you don't learn till you're older. Don't rush me. I could be your grandfather.
You!
Yes,
told ya! Of course you'd teach her to talk that way. It's positively vulgar.
What? There ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ain't nothing wrong.
Shio, don't listen to Coda. You don't want to grow up to be an idiot, right?
Not an idiot.
How about this? Good day to you, Shio.
Good day to you?
Perfect. Oh, good job, Shio.
Alyssa said, good job, Shio. That's a nice thing, right? When she says, good job, Shio. Alyssa said it was good.
She's pretty quick, isn't she?
Indeed. She's learned so much so fast, partially due to your engaging her like this. Even so, she is much more intelligent than I thought she might be. It's astounding that she survived so long in the wild, all the time having this locked inside. She must have been starving for communication and interaction.